you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, I could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talius, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Talius, the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Whoa!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Another refugee?
Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf.
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain.
I'm sorry.
We'll make sure your remains are returned tomorrow with.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Keep going. Go! We'll follow when we can. Just one. Come on.
Get off the
Hammond,
road.
You need to get over here. Now!
That a boy. You're doing great.
Toral!
God!
Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hedbar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Into the keep, soldier! We're leaving!
You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Yeah. Vela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
Escaping!
not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that's right. It's long, Sovereign Guard.
You, come on. Into the keep.
With me, prisoner. Let's go. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Come on, you need your hands free. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold on now.
Never should have wanted to die. So be it.
Come on, this way.
To get out of Helgen, now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Over here!
done then? This way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we could hear that.
Some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack. Wait. Looks like there's something in. Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way, you know.
to stick together down here.
Are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
You call yourself a warrior?
Give me a minute. Let me think.
Let's see where this goes.
way. Come on, hurry up.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Easy does it. That was close. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your honor. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right? I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Please,
keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen, when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course.
Oh.
Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Jarl Balgruuf? He rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Of course, Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude. Killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Until
Hadvar,
next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child. Don't pester your cousin.
You two make yourselves at home.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
See a dragon? Papa isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Make yourself at home. You're pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvar. What do you need? What do you need? Yes?
Wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Take what you need, my friend. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Gerdr's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. People are rightly stirred up about the damned Dalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people, just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim. It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Dalmor to outlaw Talos worship. We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos. But then, Ulfric and his Sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down. Dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. Aye.
Keep your guard up. Just head north, you can't miss it. It's the capital of Rightrun Hold, the biggest and the best of the 9 holds of Skyrim. But don't take my word for it. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. So, why'd you join the Stormcloaks?
My cousin disappeared one night. Some say the Thalmor grabbed him. It wasn't long before I found myself under Ulfric's banner.
Thank you.